Hey dear friends, welcome back to part 4. In this episode, I will show you how you can work with complex steps. So let's get started. As you can see, here we have two classes from before. Class hello world, I want to change this hello world to blink. Okay, this is a blink class. Just return a view. Inside the view we have nothing. So also in the main class our render function not return view with nothing component. So let's get started. In the blink function I want to create state is a mutable state. So to make any set we need to have constructor method with props. So in the first line we should call the super and pass the parameter. Then we can have a state. Okay, for example, blinking false. Okay, this is actually an set, blinking false. And inside the constructor method, I want to call the set interval, and here the first parameter is a function and the second parameter is, for example, the millisecond. For example, 1000 minutes after 1 second this intervals gets executed. So inside the interval I want to update my state. Set. Okay. In the latest version, the set method can take a function with a parameter previous. Previous set, okay, or pref set with this returns this function returns an object. Okay, this function returns an object. Now we can update our set. For example, this dot set dot blinking. Blinking, okay. Blinking is equal to unlike of this brief state. Sorry, state. Unlike of this brief state, okay. Previous step means so. Then inside the main method, first I want to create a variable let, for example, display this play, this is equal to this dot props dot this dot step dot blinking. If this was true, then this dot props dot, for example, this dot props dot, for example, blink text. Okay, blink text. Otherwise, nothing. And here we call the display. So what is the problem? Oh, sorry, yes. This dot props dot blinking. Oh yes, there is not this. So display. This dot state. What's the problem? Why? The problem is, this is not a problem. Oh yes, this there is no need inside the render function, no need to put this bracket. Okay, this bracket is not necessary inside the function, just this bracket needs inside some check if you want to use. Okay, now this is okay. Just pass here blink. And blink half some props blink text props. Okay, hello React Native, for example. So let's run. Raw text must grab. Oh yes, this is raw text, should be wrapped inside the text. Okay, and then display. As you can see, there is nothing to show. So let's see why there is nothing. This is false. After 1 minute, 1 second, this gets true, and when here this dot is that blinking is true, then this dot props dot blinking text will display it here. Otherwise, nothing, and we display the text. So this is okay. This is okay. But why do not work? Reload. Also, so I think there is some problem. We don't know what. What's that actually? Prefstat. set interval. Okay, once it shows and then gets this up here. So let's see what's actually the problem. Set interval. Okay, the set interval is okay. This dot set also is okay. But blinking is not okay. So let's make this as like as this. Two, three. Once gets display and then this appears. So I think this interval has some problem. Okay, this intervals. No, that's not blinking. That is not blinking. So let's see, here I have that. Okay, so the set is equal to true. This is that series set. This is the previous set to show text. Okay, this is the previous set to show text. He actually. There is not that. This is okay. And the other is okay. So just this is the previous state show blinking. Oh yes, this works nice. So we can add something else, for example, I want to add style sheet. Okay, const file const, for example, container is equal to style sheet dot create. Okay, container and align items is equal to center, and here I want to make style is equal to container. Okay, this is the style. As you can see, now align items is center. Now I want to make that just the file content, also center. Say justify content also center. Why this is not working? So flex on. Okay, now this are working. Okay, this is the line items make center. This is the justify content make set center. Okay, justify contents because the right direction is row, column direction. Because the column direction is row. Column direction. So no problem. This is okay. Okay, just by content center. So thank you so much for your watching and see you in the next video. Goodbye.